New this morning, World Cup organizers announcing a ban on all sales of beer with alcohol at stadiums in Qatar. Non-alcoholic beer will still be available for fans. Champagne, wine, and liquor will still be sold at luxury suites, and those are reserved for the most well-connected attendees. Those tickets cost about $22,000. The decision comes 2 days before the game start and 12 years after Qatar first agreed to respect FIFA's commercial partners there.